Did you just observe what happened between the AI and me? Hello everyone, my name is Ananya Gudul and I'm studying in grade 8. So today I'll be explaining about AutoDraw and QuickDraw. So what is AutoDraw? AutoDraw is a web which you can search in Google, and it allows you to draw freely. And it is very different from drawing on a paper and a device. So I'll show you how it works. It's very interesting and playable too. So now you need to go to Google and search www.autodraw.com. When you search, you'll find a blank page like this. And then you can select your pages here in the three dash icon. You can select however you want. So next is the select option. So first we'll go to AutoDraw. We can draw anything, like however I'm drawing. You can see I'm drawing very unperfectly, untidily. So here I've drawn very untidily. So here you can see suggestions over here, and I will click on it. It is replaced. So when we click select, we can select it, adjust and drag it however we want. Next is draw. Draw is somewhere you can draw anything. The AI doesn't suggest you anything. So next is type. Type is somewhere you can type anything. So you can type anything you want. And next is fill. Fill, you can fill colors. You can see colors over here. So I'm filling color over here. So this is how it works. So here is undo and zoom. You can do undo your work. So like this, I'll show one more AutoDraw. This is AutoDraw. Now you can see many suggestions over here. So I will select whatever I want and replace it. And I will fill it with colors like here, like this. So next, if you feel you want to download and take your picture, keep your picture, you can select the download option over here. When you click the download, the AutoDraw is downloaded over here and it's there in your files. So we got to know about AutoDraw. Now let's get back to QuickDraw. So it seems like a game. Yes, it's a game with one player. So the AI gives you a challenge to do drawings under 20 seconds and many more. It gives you 6 drawings to do. So I'll show you how QuickDraw works. So like AutoDraw, we need to open QuickDraw. We need to open Google and you need to type QuickDraw. So when you open that, you'll find something like this. We need to click on QuickDraw and you'll find a page like this. So let's start the game. Let's draw. Now the AI is telling you to draw power outlet in under 20 seconds. It's just like a challenge.
I see shoe, or pillow, or suitcase, or cake, or birthday cake. I'm not sure what that is. I see sink, or paintbrush, or screwdriver. Sorry, I couldn't guess it.
So, did you just observe what happened between the AI and me? So, it just guessed what I was drawing. So, next, let's try the next one.
I see leg, or bread, or potato. Oh, I know, it's avocado.
So, it guessed correct. So, this is how it happens, and there are 6 drawings which is given. All are under 20 seconds. So I've drawn all the 6 drawings. So my points are 4 for 6. And you can share your drawings to this. And if you want to try it again, you can press play again. So this is how a QuickDraw works. It's the simplest game and learning too. And hope you liked it. So friends, did you like AutoDraw and QuickDraw? I hope you liked it. Thank you.
Do you want to have a quick peek into our QtLearn classrooms? Here's your chance. Register now only for ₹99 and see how coding can be so much fun.